What day is it today?
It's the gender reveal.
You excited? Man, guys, today is the day. Today is the day that we find out our gender reveal. I am nervous as heck. Whew. I'm excited to be a dad, but I'm also nervous as hell. But I'm ready for this. Right now I'm on my way to the gym. I gotta get a quick little workout before this reveal video. I don't have much time. It is 11 o'clock right now. I gotta pick up Sophia from school from 12:45. They have an early dismissal today. And then Sharon, she's gonna go meet with the lady that made us our cake pops at 1, so. Then we'll meet up after that, and then we'll get to revealing the video. This album gonna go crazy. Keith Lock, Young Dolph. Man, I really want to go in there and film this workout, but I'm missing my boy Jack. He's in class right now, and I don't got too long. Come on, dude. All right, we made it back to the house. Let's look at your boo-boo. Oh, no. And your elbow? You're gonna be okay. Yeah, we forgot her car seat in Sharon's car. That's parenting 101 right there, guys. Don't forget the car seat. Man, look at these cake pops. Ooh, are you guys excited?
Yeah.
Man.
I eat it.
They look so good.
We're gonna eat the cake pops.
You guys ready? Are you nervous?
Are you excited?
Oh man, I am so nervous right now.
You want a baby brother?
Yeah.
Not a baby sister?
Alright guys, here we go. Got the cake pops
it's
ready.
Time.
And it's time to do this.
Here, I'll open it for you. Don't eat it yet.
Here we go. I'm going with pink.
Or I can have this one. I can have that one.
Alright, here we go. Put your cake pops up. I'm scared.
Ready?
Hold on. On three, okay? I'll let you count. On three, take a big bite.
A big one.
Big bite. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three. Yes! Baby brother! Woo!
Boy!
Call me baby daddy!
Let's go! We're having a boy!
Woo!
What do you think, Sophie? You like it?
This is inside Play-Doh. It looks like Play-Doh.
Looks like Play-Doh?
Yeah, but it's squishy.
Is it yummy?
Yeah, it looks like Play-Doh.
All right, we're going to open up the card that Amber gave us. There you go. That's frosting, don't you?
Mm-hmm. It says, thank you. And she said, Sharon, congratulations on your new arrival. Thank you for ordering and letting me be a part of your reveal. Let me know if I can assist you in the future. Love, Amber Henderson. NWA Sweet Treats.
It's time to go celebrate. We're going to go eat somewhere. What do you guys want to go eat?
I want to go eat at Chinese.
Chinese?
Yeah, for the baby.
We took her to Wasab the other day. What do you call that?
Hibachi.
The hibachi. It was her first time doing a hibachi grill, and she loved
it. Now we can't get her out of it.
She wants Chinese every day now. I just want to celebrate by flying this bad boy. Mavic Air 2. I got this thing Monday, and I haven't even got to fly it outside.
Nothing but rain and snow.
The weather, work, her brother had a baby, so we were there seeing him all day. I just want to fly my drone. I might have some drone footage in this video. Try to get some sick aerial views.
Good luck.
Where are we at, Sophia?
We're at my grandma's work.
Grandma's work. Me and Sharon's mom made a bet that if it was a boy, she'd get me a shot of tequila.
And
$100. So I'm here for my shot of tequila.
Not money.
This is gonna be the end of this vlog for this gender reveal. Again, I wanna thank Amber. I'll leave her information down in the description. What do you guys have to say? What'd you have to say, Sophia?
Okay, you don't touch my baby brother.
Oh, whoa, what? She's crazy. Are you gonna protect your baby brother?
Yeah, don't touch him.
Okay. He's gonna need a big sister.